It was very interesting to learn. Like, it's very different when you go in training, that you can keep a more steady pace. And here it was a bit hard at the beginning. Like, I'm not used to so many people and very close.
Yeah.
So I think it's a bit hard to understand that and to.
And the pace, the first K, was that okay to start that?
Yeah, because it's down here, so yeah. It's interesting to see like how it. I think it was a very good experience, and it gave me motivation to do another try. So.
Can you want to try next year?
Why not? Yeah.
You're welcome.
No, thank you.
Yeah.
How was the injury, Killian?
I felt a bit. It's not a big injury, but I felt pain a bit in the tibial. So I knew that it was like I felt on all the trainings. So it was here, and it's not big. I don't think it's dangerous, but. Thing I need to rest a bit to get really rid of it and then start turning good again. But it's not like in the spring that it was very more serious. Now I think it's not that big.
And what's it like running a race that lasts 30 minutes instead of 3 hours or 6 hours or 9 hours?
Well, it's like we are used also for the VKs on that, but the effort is very different because in terms of cardio it's kind of easy all the time. But then the legs is to keep the speed, so to feel the legs light, and that's very different. Also, especially I think the first 4 or 5 Ks when it's out of people, it's hard to. Yeah, normally like you like a space to come around, and here you need to be very close, and it's hard I feel very strange to run like just like 10 centimeters from another runner, so it's I think you need to get used to that too, and how to move and that, so it's super interesting.
Does that force you to run at a pace that you normally wouldn't want to run at?
Yeah, well, you try to run faster than what you normally want to run, but it's more like you are more concentrated about like how people is moving and that than on focusing on the pace. But it's learning a lot and seeing how it is. So it's a very cool first experience.
So does this mean more road running for you?
Well, like I give a shot until next year. Next year I want to go to climb. I have some goals on that. So. Until then, I want to do something more. I will see what it is. But it gives me, and I think like I need to acquire a bit more experience to see how what is possible.
Congratulations, anyway.
Thanks.